Hey everybody, Xbox Mitch here, and welcome to my stream. Today will be Farming Simulator 22 for Xbox Series S, and it is episode 3 of Iowa Plains. Let's get to it. But as usual, I will check for content. Okay, so many John Deere's. Oh, that's what I wanted. The 5080E. Yes. The 5080E series. Ooh, and the 8000 series. That's pretty interesting. Oh well. I have too many John Deere's, so why not? Okay, it's... Well, what else can I download? The John Deere 6R extra large frame. Okay, not enough. Not enough room. Come on, put more room on for mods. Okay. So I guess that's all I can do for now. Iowa Plains. Oh dang it, I forgot something. Actually no, it's okay. Oh, I have my phone right here. As always, I'm gonna use this for chat. Hey, hello, 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 and welcome. Thanks for joining me, and I hope you enjoy this stream. Come farm with me. Okay, it is another beautiful day on the farm. Now, I just recently finished harvesting some beets. Sugar beets. Yeah, sugar beets. So field 10 over here. Yeah, so it's okay, you know. So now, I gotta wash this beet harvester. Take it back to the farm. And I gotta clean it. Oh yes, and I forgot something. So, I gotta bring my tractor. I gotta go pick up the header trailer. First of all, I gotta operate my power plant. And I can sell that. Pumps and hoses. Just let me put a little more power into it. I don't know why this dropped. No, I gotta put more silage in. Thinking about 3 or 4 weeks is the Platinum Expansion Pack, which I cannot wait for. Safety first. Bonk. Okay. Oh, excuse me. now to get the trailer for the header. So you know what I'm going to do first? I'm going to put a fence on my property. Is this? Yeah, I guess it ends there. Okay. Perfect. Oh, wow. Is it? Come on. There we go. Okay, that's pretty poor planning, but actually, you know what? Dang it. We'll just do that part. Just barely. So, what happens if I go? Keep going this way. Ah, okay. I see. Take the shortcut. Papa. Okay, I will be back. Let's get to it. There's deer everywhere. Okay. I have to pick up this trailer. Okay, let's see how much money I made. The week of November. Okay, so biogas plant income. Yeah, didn't make as much as last month. And I gotta sell some harvests too. I need a bell trailer. That's what I need. Bale loaders. Ooh, what's this one? Bale cover. Oh, that's pretty neat. I'll stick with this one. Okay, and I think that's it. What else can I afford? Pickup truck. Oh, crew cab. Okay, I see what the crew cab is. Yeah, for four. No tires. Nokian tires. Okay, I could go with those. Ah, the roof rack. Okay, I don't need to snorkel. Oh yeah, we'll go all out. Extreme. Standard. Yeah, beadlocks. Or 20 is good. And we'll make it yellow. Roll bars. Oh, okay, it looks pretty nice. Oh, the head rack is cool. lights. Go with off-road. Yeah, I'll go with El Toro. Yeah, and a gooseneck. White, yeah. Okay, I think my truck is cool. I guess this is powerful enough for bailing. Yeah. That's an awesome truck. I guess you can say this is a shortcut to my farm. Oops. So, I got enough silage to run my plan. Now I just gotta do some bailing. And then I think everything's pretty much on track. You know, then plow the fields and stuff. Okay, so we'll power wash this. Wash all the excess dirt off. Wash the header off. Okay. Okay, so far so good. I've got to fold the harvester. Let's turn on the lights. Okay, so for those of you who are watching, sorry, feel free to leave a comment and try and answer your questions. Okay, nothing yet. This is a truck every farmer should have. El Toro TLX 3500. Makes it much easier. Oh yeah, to take it back to the farm. Okay, I think that's it for now, but I might do a second showing. Anyway, thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.